Oh, they're big.
These are the cheap bits. These little batteries here.
Yeah.
Cost just $3,000.
Look at this. This is how you unzip it. I'm telling you, I'm going to be brilliant at unzipping.
Beautiful. Look at that.
Ooh,
look at that. Oh, look at that.
Just look at the carbon.
I mean, they are remarkably light, considering the size of them. They're like, just like a surfboard light. And how many watts did you say they were?
5,000.
5,000 watts?
Output.
You've got so much gear on. I tell you, you're going to be toasty.
You reckon?
I reckon that's about as many layers as I can find.
Hold it down.
Yep.
Comes on.
Yep.
And it says 99%.
Yep.
So that will count down.
Mm-hmm.
When you get to 15%, it's probably game over. Once it's turned on, that's all you have to do. Just squeeze the trigger and off you go. Keep that on all the time.
Yeah.
You can do what you like with the hand strap. You can pull it tighter to you if you want
right.
to.
Right, okay.
Whatever you like. Go when ready.
Ooh.
We're done. We're done. I've done it.
Next. Look at that. Straight up. Like, Tony,
that was excellent. That was really, really good.
On a score of one to infinity.
Oh, that was waver than I thought it was going to be. I thought that the amount of instruction I got, I thought it was going to be really quite challenging. Well, it was quite challenging.
It seemed to me that once you got your weight forward and a bit more pace, you were away.
I was all right.
So, are you ready for the big waves?
What, on the sea?
Yes.
Get that.
That's the next step.
Oh, man. That was really good. Thank you very much.